In this video, I'll be showing you how to do Oh Dear, Bad 47, Secret Santa, Santa's Will Helper, and that's it, challenges, so that you can get the Santa 47 outfit in Hitman. I hope you enjoyed the video.
Okay, this is not good at all.
Let go of the body!
But first, we gotta call it in.
Get your hands up!
I need to restart. I already failed.
Oval.
Sir,
you're so bad. What do you think? Should we do it?
Still no answer.
Whoa, good day to you, sir.
Thank you.
out. Regardless, just believe that's going to be happening back to E2 in some time of patrol to the left, so you just need to...
Copying. Looks like there's a murderer out there. Ah! I need a hand over here!
Better lock and load.
Man, hey, I've got several people counting worms over here.
He's up in the attic.
Come in, Command. I'll copy. Some nut job is killing me. Come on, I need help. Command, we got multiple casualties. We're killing people.
He's in the attic.
Thank you.
area's off limits. You're not gonna look.
Go to the door, there's going to be a window to your left. You want to climb out the window?
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Halt, young man, you can't be here. What the hell? Stay right there! Watch out! He's good! Man, he is good! Nobody screws with me! I'm gonna break!
Shooter.
Where is he? I see him right there.
Come in. Anybody there? Come in.
Man, I got nothing to report from my current location.
Yeah, they're finally coming up. I guess I'll go over here. Save.
targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
I did it.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your
evening. Novikov is up there. I don't care about him today. Still, now.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I need to go this way. Past those people. Past these people. This way. Then I need to turn this corner and go down those stairs right in front of me.
What's the status of the second floor?
Why does it sound like I have candy shoved down my pant legs or something?
Oh, knowledge. Put it another way, where the hell is everybody? We have a violent offender letting off.
Is that? You okay? What the hell is happening?
Get it together! Come on, get it together!
Scumbo!
I need to get Marv down here so that I can knock him out with the brick, then put him where someone can find him. Then once he wakes up, where a guard can find him, I mean. Then once he wakes up again, I need to knock him out again. And then I need to put him back in a place like that again. And then I need to knock him out again. So I knocked out Marv with a brick once.
Red Leader. Reporting. In, please acknowledge. Requesting medevac ASAP. Whoever did this is still out there. All right, up you go, up you go. Come on, up, up. Command, I've arrived at the location and it looks clear. Over.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, those tables won't wait. Themselves. Garcon!
Okay, I did the challenges.
That's right. Move on, waiter. Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
There he is. That's Novikov, the owner of Sand Green, right there.
Congressman Ross. A pleasure, as always. Make sure to join Dahlia and I for a drink later.
No one's gonna say anything about me being Santa.
Now, hold on. He's what? If you'll excuse me, Congressman, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening. Goddamn artists.
What do you think you're doing?
What the hell is he gonna do now?
Hey there, Mr. Claus. Hey, I gotta tell you about the list. I said we gotta change that. You know, my girlfriend found it. Yeah, it's a long story.
Look, Dan. He's nice.
Are you drunk, you fool?
Ma'am, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, yes. You look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my role model since college.
So, if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush earlier when you put on his makeup.
Oh, what can I say? I'm human.
Oh,
wow, speaking of, that guy looks a lot like Helmut Kruger.
Huh, yeah, uncanny.
How about that? Huh?
The hell I can't. One simple phone call.
Hey, what'd you do to Rudolph, man?
My name on the bill. I'm no good to you, discredited.
Ah, good old Saint Nick.
Nice try.
I love Christmas. Let me tell you what, but due to security reasons, this access point is closed.
Now get on that stage.
You can go spread joy somewhere else. You just can't go.
Time for Christmas celebration. That's as good time as any to end the video. I'll see you in the next episode. Remember to like and subscribe if you like the video. And hit the notification bell for notifications on any new or upcoming videos. Goodbye.